Wonder how America's debt has nearly doubled since John Tester went to Washington? Instead of being an independent voice for Montana, Tester's voted for Barack Obama's policies 95% of the time. For Obama's trillion-dollar health care takeover. For the failed trillion-dollar stimulus. And voted to raise the debt limit 6 times for a total of $6 trillion. Tell Tester, stop spending money we don't have. Cut the debt. Support the New Majority Agenda at newmajorityagenda.org.